Galveston, Texas. So we were staying at that La Quinta Inn over there. But this is what it looks like. It stopped raining, but the seas are raging. And there is an amusement park all the way down there. So we're going to go and walk down there. And this is just what it's like. It's probably, what time is it, Ken? 9 o'clock in the morning. And so this is where we want to bring you guys out here. And so we can go to the beach and stuff like that. It would be lots of fun. You guys will really enjoy it. But it smells amazing out here. It smells like the sea. But that's what it looks like. And then I'll go ahead and it's breezy out here, as you can hear the wind blowing. So anyhow, there's Daddy. Ken, say hi. Hey, Ken. You gonna say hi? Hey, look. Gotta say hi to your children.
Hey. We're in a better mood now.
We're in a lot better mood, really. We were just tired and for staying up so late, and trying to figure everything out. So anyway, we love you guys, and we will go ahead and hi, Grandma. Thank you so much for helping us. We really appreciate it. And we really do, Mom. So anyhow, we're going to keep walking and keep showing you guys what Galveston looks like. And so we want to